his boiler bubble, and his firebox fizz.
Rescue engine to the ready!
James roared and raced down the track, He hit Gordon Clutter with a biff and a bash and a terrible smash. Gordon the Grand had toppled off the track into the muddy fen, and James the rescue engine had splished and sploshed into the mud after him.
Oh, track.
Careful, Thomas, called his driver, but it was too late. That's done.
Thomas puffed into the sidings and biffed into the bumpers. Sticky taffy splattered everywhere. Oh no!
Heading past the board, Percy was frantic. Percy was sunk.
Wait, that's not like the episode.